हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम टू ऑल डिवोटीज। नाउ वी स्टार्ट टुडेज भगवतम क्लास। ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय। नारायणं नमस्कृत्य नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयं उदीरयत्। नष्टप्रायेषु भद्रेषु नित्यं भागवत सेवया भगवती। उत्तम श्लोके भक्ति भवती नैष्टिकी की। हरे कृष्णा। वी ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड श्लोका नंबर 11 to 14। हरे गुण अक्षी गुण अक्षिप्त अक्षिप्त मति ही भगवान बादरायणी अध्यगात महत आख्यानम नित्यम विष्णु जनप्रिय परीक्षित अत राजर्षे है जन्म कर्म विलापनम समस्ताम च पांडुपुत्राणां वक्षे कृष्ण कथा उदयम यदा हृदय कौर सृज्यानां वीरेषु अथो वीरगतिम गतेषु रुकोदर अविदगदाभिः अमर्ष्य भग्नः उरुदंडे धृतराष्ट्रपुत्रे भर्तुः प्रियं द्रौणीति स्म पश्यन् कृष्णसुतान् स्वपतां शिरंसि उपाहरत विप्रियम् एव तस्य जुगुप्सितं कर्म विगर्हयन्ति। प्लीज रीड।
हरे गुण क्षिप्तम मति भगवान बादरायणी अध्यगान महत आख्यानम नित्यम विष्णु जनप्रिय परीक्षित अथ राजर्षि जन्म कर्म विलापनम संस्थाम च पांडुपुत्राणाम वक्षे कृष्ण कथो उदयम यदा मृधे करो सृंजयानाम वीरह ईशह
वीरेशु इथो अथो
अथो वीरगतिम
गतेषु
गतेषु व्रकोदरा विदध गदाभिः मर्षह भग्न उरुदंडे धृतराष्ट्रपुत्रे भर्तुः प्रियं द्रौणीः इति स्म पश्यन् कृष्णा सुतानां स्वपतान् शिरांसि उपाहारात् विप्रियम् एव तस्य जुगुप्सितं कर्म विर्गहयन्ति। रीड अगेन।
हरे गुण अक्षिप्त मति भगवान बादरायणी अद्यगात महत आख्यानम नित्यं विष्णु जन प्रिय परीक्षित अत राजर्षे जन्म कर्म विलापनम संस्थाम च पांडुपुत्राणाम वक्षे कृष्ण कथा उदयम यदा मृते कौरव सृजयानाम वीरेषु अथो वीर गतिम गतेषु रुकोदर विद्धगत अभिमर्ष भग्न उरुदंडे धृतराष्ट्र पुत्रे भर्तुः प्रियं द्रौणी इति स्म पश्यन् कृष्ण सूतानां स्वपतां शिरांसि उपहरत विप्रियम् एव तस्य जुगुप्सितं कर्म विगर्हयन्ति। हरे कृष्ण।
हरे कृष्णा। पूनम माता जी, पूनम माता जी, वुड यू लाइक टू रीड? हरे कृष्णा। पूनम माता जी अनुवाद करते।
ट्रांसलेशन एंड पर्पट बाय द श्रीला प्रभुपाद। जगत गुरु श्रीला प्रभुपाद की जय। श्रीला शुक्ल गोस्वामी सन ऑफ द व्यासदेव श्रीला व्यासदेव वाज नॉट ओनली ट्रांसेंडेंटली पावरफुल ही वाज आल्सो वेरी डियर टू द डिवोटीज ऑफ द लॉर्ड दस ही अंडरवेंट द स्टडी ऑफ दिस ग्रेट नरेशन श्रीमद भागवतम। सुत गोस्वामी दस एड्रेस द ऋषिज हेडेड बाय शौनक। नाउ आई शैल बिगिन the transcendental narration of the Lord Sri Krishna and topics of the birth, activities, and deliverance of Krishna, King Parikshit, the sage amongst king, as well as topics of the renunciation of the worldly order of the sons of Pandu. When the respective warriors of both camps, namely the Kauravas and Pandavas, were killed on the battlefield of Kurukshetra, and the dead warriors obtained their deserved destination. And when the son of Dhritarashtra fell down, lamenting his spine broken, being beaten by the club of Bhimsen, the son of Dronacharya Ashwatthama beheaded the five sleeping sons of Draupadi and delivered the heads as a prize to his master, foolishly thinking that he would be pleased. Duryodhana, however, disapproved of the heinous act, and he was not pleased in the least. Purported by the Srila Prabhupada. Jagadguru Srila Prabhupada ki jai. According to Brahma Vivarta Puran, Srila Shukda Goswami was a liberated soul even within the womb of his mother. Srila Vaisdeva knew that the child after his birth could not stay at home. Therefore, he Vaisdeva impressed upon him the synopsis of Bhagavatam so that the child could be made attached to the transcendental activities of the Lord. After his birth, the child was still more educated in the subject of the Bhagavatam by recitation of the actual poems. The idea is that generally the liberated souls are attached to the feature of impersonal Brahman with a monistic view of becoming one with the supreme whole. But by the association of pure devotees like Vaisdeva, even the liberated soul becomes attracted to the transcendental qualities of the Lord. By the mercy of Sri Narad, Srila Vaisdeva was able to narrate the great epic of Srimad Bhagavatam, and by the mercy of Vaisdeva, Srila Shukda Goswami was able to grasp the import of the transcendental qualities of the Lord are so attractive that Srila Shukda Goswami became detached from being completely absorbed in personal Brahman and positively took up the personal activity of the Lord.
Jorat Bats. What does it speak volume?
Practically, he was thrown from the impersonal conception of the Absolute, thinking within himself that he had simply wasted so much time in devoting himself to the impersonal features of the Supreme. Or in other words, he realized the more transcendental bliss with the personal feature than the impersonal. And from that time, not only did he himself become very dear to the Vishnu Janas or the devotee of the Lord, but also the Vishnu Janas became very dear to him and not wish to kill the individuality of the living entities and who desire to become personal servitors of the Lord. Do not very much like the impersonalist, and similarly, the impersonalist who desire to become one with the Supreme are unable to evaluate the duties of the Lord. Thus, from time immemorial, these two transcendental pilgrims have sometimes been competitors. In other words, each of them likes to keep separate from the other because of the ultimate personal and impersonal realization. Therefore, it appears that Srila Shukda Goswami also had no liking for the devotees. But since he himself became a saturated devotee, he desired always the transcendental association of the Vishnu Janas, and the Vishnu Janas also liked his association since he became a personal Bhagavat. Thus, both the son and the father were completely cognizant of transcendental knowledge in Brahman, and afterwards, both of them became absorbed in the personal features of the Supreme Lord. The question as to how Shukdev Goswami was attracted by the narration of the Bhagavatam is thus completely answered by this shloka. Lord Krishna is so kind to the fallen souls that he personally incarnates himself amongst the different kinds of living entities and takes part with them in daily activities. Any historical fact, old or new, which has connection with the activities of the Lord is to be understood as transcendental narration of the Lord. Without Krishna, all the supplementary literatures like the Puranas and Mahabharata are simply stories or historical facts. But with Krishna, they become transcendental. And when we hear of them, we at once become transcendentally related with the Lord. Srimad Bhagavatam is also a Puran. But the special significance of this Purana is that the activities of the Lord are central and not just supplementary historical fact. Srimad Bhagavatam is thus recommended by Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as the spotless Purana. There is a class of less intelligent devotees of the Bhagavat Purana who desire to relish at once the activities of the Lord narrated in the 10th canto
Without first
without
understanding.
first understanding the primary cantos. They are under the false impression that the other cantos are not concerned with Krishna, and thus more foolishly than intelligently they take to the reading of the 10th canto. These readers are specifically told herein that the other cantos of the Bhagavatam are as important as the 10th canto. No one should try to go into the matters of the 10th canto without having thoroughly understood the purport of the other 9 cantos. Krishna and his pure devotees, like the Pandavas, are on the same plane. Krishna is not without his devotee of all the rasas, and the pure devotees, like the Pandavas, are not without Krishna. The devotees and the Lord are interlinked and they cannot be separated. Therefore, talks about them are all Krishna Katha or topics of the Lord, transcendental topics of the activities of Lord Krishna in the Srimad Bhagavatam begin from the end of the battle of Kurukshetra, when the Lord himself spoke about himself in Bhagavad Gita. Therefore, both the Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam are transcendental topics of Lord Krishna. The Gita is Krishna Katha or topics of Krishna because it is spoken by the Lord. And the Bhagavatam is also Krishna Katha because it is spoken about the Lord. Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted everyone to be informed of both Krishna Kathas by his order. Lord Krishna Chaitanya is Krishna himself in the garb of a devotee of Krishna, and therefore the versions of both Lord Krishna and Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu are identical. Lord Chaitanya desired that all who are born in India seriously understand such Krishna Kathas, and then after full realization preach the transcendental message to everyone in all parts of the world. That will bring about the desired peace and prosperity of the Sri world. Om Gyanatimirandasya Gyananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Enatasmai Sri Gurave Nama Sri Chaitanya Manobhishtam Sthapitam Ena Bhutale Swayam Rupah Kadamayam Dadati Svapadantikam Vandeham Sri Guroho Sri Yutapadakamalam Sri Gurun Vaishnavancha Sri Rupam Sagrajatam Sagana Raghunathanvitam Tam Sajivam Sadvaitam Savadutam Parijana Saitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Sri Radha Krishna Padan Sagana Lalita Sri Vishakanvitancha Namo Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prishtaya Bhutale Sri Mate Bhakti Vedanta Swaminiti Namine Namaste Saraswate Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi पश्चात देश तारिणे वंचा कल्पतरूभे च कृपा सिंधुभे एव च पतितानां पावणेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्तवृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे कृष्ण वी ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस फोर श्लोकास व्हाट इज दे टोल्ड अबाउट भगवद गीता व्हाट इज भगवद गीता एंड व्हाट इज भागवतम एंड हु रिटन दिस how Shukda Goswami learned, from whom, all these points are describing. Prabhuji will tell us in detail. Hare Krishna.
Krishna. And that is exactly. So it becomes important that we also become one of the devotees of Krishna. It is the spotless Purana. No one should try to go and learn about the 10th canto of Krishna. That is not at all required. We can understand about that only when we have covered the first 9 cantos. So Krishna and his pure devotees, like the Pandavas, are on the same plane. And we have to understand it together. If you look at Krishna and his devotees, the devotees are serving Krishna in the Navarasas. So it could be any of the association. So Krishna is not without his devotees. And similarly, pure devotees like the Pandavas, they are not without Krishna. The devotees and the Lord are interlinked. They cannot be separated at all. Therefore, talks about them are all Krishna Katha and topics of the Lord. And that is what we all have to achieve. The transcendental topics of the activities of the Lord Krishna in Srimad Bhagavatam, we all know they are beginning from the end of the battle of Kurukshetra, wherein we are seeing how Ashwatthama is taking the heads of the beheaded sons of Draupadi to Duryodhana, hoping that Duryodhana, who was his master, will become very happy. But then he is not happy. So at that time, the Bhagavatam is starting. And where did the Bhagavad Gita end? It ends with the Kurukshetra, the battle of Kurukshetra, wherein Arjuna is given the transcendental knowledge of what is to be done in life. So Gita is Krishna Katha or topics of Krishna because it is spoken by the Lord. And Bhagavatam is also Krishna Katha because it is spoken about the Lord. In fact, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he desired that if you are born in India, then you should understand the Krishna Katha, both spoken by Krishna and spoken about Krishna. Realize it, absorb it, implement its learning, and then preach the transcendental message to everyone in all parts of the world. जारे देख तारे कह कृष्ण उपदेश कृष्ण कथा दैट इज व्हाट हैज बीन ऑर्डर्ड टू अस बाय लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु टू बी डन एंड व्हेन एवरीवन स्टार्ट्स डूइंग इट देयर विल बी पीस प्रॉस्पेरिटी ऑफ द स्ट्रिकन वर्ल्ड दैट इज व्हाट इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट सो दिस श्लोकास आर मेकिंग अस अंडरस्टैंड ऑल दीज एक्टिविटीज That we have to become dear to the devotees of the Lord. Just like Sukhdev Goswamiji. Then we can become transcendental. Then we can understand Krishna. We have to absorb ourselves in transcendental narration of Lord Krishna, topics of the birth, activities, deliverance of Parikshit Maharaj, topics about renunciation of the worldly order, topics. Of all the other devotees, of all the incarnations of Krishna. Then we'll be in a position to become suitable enough to follow the footsteps of our previous acharyas. We are not like Shukdev Goswamiji, who in Brahma Vivarta Puran, it is mentioned, was a liberated soul even in the womb of his mother. And so Vyasdevji impressed upon him the summary of Bhagavatam so that the child could be made attached to the transcendental activities of the Lord. And that is why you will see that even nowadays we require that the child be trained while in the womb of the mother itself. We have so many sanskaras, and one of the earliest sanskara is Garbha Sanskar. So Sukhdev Goswamiji, he benefited out of it. And when he actually came in this material world, he took the further education in subject of Bhagavatam by recitation of the actual mantras. Vyasdevji was a pure devotee, and so in his association, he became attached to transcendental qualities of Lord and became completely detached from his initial absorption in impersonal Brahman. So all such devotees become dear to Krishna. And Krishna becomes dear to them. And if you are becoming dear to Krishna and his devotees, then only we can get the mercy of Krishna. He has come, he has done so many wonderful activities so that we could be really more attracted towards Krishna. So this Amala Puran, स्पॉटलेस पुराना श्रीमद् भागवतम इज ऑल अबाउट दोज थिंग्स एंड सो वी हैव टू स्टडी इट राइट फ्रॉम फर्स्ट चैप्टर फर्स्ट वर्स एंड देन वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट एक्चुअली कम्स इन द 10th कैंटो. हरे कृष्ण. थैंक यू वेरी मच.